Alright, welcome back to part two. My name's JJ, and I hope to earn you a subscription. Why you should subscribe? Well, I play a lot of simulator games. I hope you can take something out of it. I know I take a lot of help from a lot of other YouTubers playing the same games, and I take you through what works for me, what works doesn't work for me. So, in this episode, I just laid 21 crab. No wait, lobster pot. So, I gotta let them sit for about 20 hours. This is a good amount of time. So I'm gonna slide this over to 18 hours. And we're going to fast travel over here. Alright, let's see who wants the sorting crab. That you choose. Sorting crab. Gotta move this so it's not in my recording area. Let's see here. Who do you want? Dating and setting. I'm gonna say you can go ahead and haul your pots. Then I gotta do some repair work. No wait. You do repair work. I want you to cook. So in this episode, what I'm going to do is I'm going to catch all these strings. Go help sort for lobsters. I just like helping out. Your keeper. That's it. Wait for 1,341. Now that's a good haul. Question. Ooh, this one. No, that one's way too long. That one's questionable. I'll show you back. $347. I'll take it. I do not have a bow thruster on this boat. kill that. Keep. Yeah, to remember, it is $1,000 fine if you have two small crab. Really? Yep, keep. 7. Yeah. No. $314. I'll take it. I pick up keeper. Keep. No. Small. Way too small. Nope. Oops. Oh well. 491. So I'm gonna let this one, employees work on this one. There's a few in here I can help out with. Had to get me a drink. Oops. Some help is better than none. 669 on that haul. 1,632. $543, bringing it to a total of $28,888. We are going back in, so let's see what the fish prices are. Lobster $17.49. No. $17.61. I guess Digby is where I'm going. Where is Digby? Let's head Digby right here. Now you got to find the spot that, well, at least the port that takes is gonna pay you the best right now. You like the style of fish on board? Yeah. 700,000 on only 9. That's not bad. So, upgrade. I don't need. As long as we're fishing for lobster, I really don't think I need a huge. Definitely need an engine. Thrusters. Surf light. Check out. Alright, so this is going to bring me to the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. I hope I earned your subscription. I play a lot of simulator games. I give you the best tricks that I know. Will help you if it works for you, it just works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye.